Welcome to my studio, where I record voiceovers and give you backstage access to me working with clients. If you're a client, producer, casting director, and you want to get right to the session, you can skip to chapter 2. If you're here to learn about voice acting, I'm going to give you a little bit of context about this session. First off, you'll notice that I had some tattoos in my neck. That's because I had a film audition. I'm also an actress, and my character had tattoos, so I had to get them fake things pasted all over me. This client knew what he wanted. He picked a demo off of my site, and this is always so helpful because it gives me a clear direction. And so I invite you to get your clients to pick one of your demos if they can, if there's something in your demos that resembles what they're looking for. If not, they should try to provide you something online that corresponds to their vision. It just makes everything easier. This is also a good reason to have a lot of demos. I made other videos about demos and you can check those out, but having more demos than less is a good idea because it gets clients to find what they're looking for from your material so that you can inspire yourself from things that you've done rather than inspiring yourself from another spot that exists out there, because it's not exactly going to be the same when you do it. The narration for this was very straightforward for me, and we only recorded a couple of takes. The first take was a little bit lower volume, lower energy, was just kind of typical for me when I first start. And then we ramped up the energy in the second take, which is what he wanted. And then we did a couple of pickups, and that was pretty much it. So that's what you're going to see. Before I let you go, in case you didn't know, I wrote some ebooks about voice acting called Get Clever About Voice Acting and Announcing. The best way to get them is to get on my mailing list, which should be here somewhere, because you'll get a discount. And also, I'm putting some courses together. And if you want to apply and be the first to know, that will be the best way for us to keep in touch. And if you like this channel, please subscribe. This is a labor of love. It really means the world to me. So without further ado, here's the session. Look at these fake tattoos. I had an audition and so I'm all tatted up. But it's fake. Hey, good. Yourself? Yeah, yeah. I've got the new script. Yeah, and it's Chris Economaki. Okay, perfect. No, I actually thought it was really, it flows really well. Yeah, I didn't have any problems. You know, we'll see when we do it together. But yeah, I didn't feel like, you know, it's funny because just the session before you, we had all kinds of problems. So this one does not seem like a problem at all. So yeah, mm-hmm. Exactly. I'm a guy's girl. Yeah, exactly. I get it. I totally get it. What I would suggest to do is I'll just do, you know, keeping in mind the vibe you're going for, I'll just do like a read through and then, you know, take notes. And then let me know, like, if you want to do a full read through again, that's totally fine. We can do as many as you like. And then we can do pickups too. You know, however you prefer to work, that's totally fine by me. And I can do one of two things. I can send you absolutely everything so you have all the options that you need. Or if you prefer not to end up with too much material, you could tell me, okay, I really like that full take, but I want this pickup in it and that pickup in it, and I can sort of cobble up together a take or provide you your favorite take and just the pickups that you like. You know, up to you. What do you think you prefer? Okay, perfect. Yeah, that's totally fine. Do you want me to give you the files raw or do you want some EQ on it? Like normally, like let's say, you know, myself, for clients who don't have an audio producer on this, clients would usually prefer to put my EQ because it adds a little oomph, you know, to the voice. And in a mix with music and cars and things like that, it'll just stand out a little bit more. But some people are like, no, give me the files raw and I will do my own audio production on it. So it's just really a personal preference or whatever's easier for you. Okay. Perfect. He's a video guy, right? Yeah. I will. Okay. So let me just listen to this little excerpt that you sent, the BLG. I'll just listen to it for myself for a second so that I can kind of go in with that. All right. So I'll just get you to mute yourself while I record. just you know, in case I notice. And when I make a mistake, I'll just take it back to where I know we can edit. Sometimes there's a mistake because there was a noise, or my voice did something weird, or you know, for whatever if I feel like that I have a better read in me. So I always just take it back to a spot that I know that we can edit, and you can save if you like that take. So yeah, so that's how I'll do it. So if yep. It's all good, but you know, we're together, it comes out even better, so I love it. Yeah, 4 ears are better than two. So the only thing I'll do is I'll slate the take for you, so that you know, if you're writing notes, and at least because you'll end up with everything, right? So it might help you to know, oh, I like to take two, or I like to take four, whatever, right? So I'll just slate the takes as I go along, and that way you can sort of keep track on your end of what you like. All right. Okay, sounds good. All right, so this is take one. Since 1934, speed sport has been there. From the board tracks to the short tracks and the world's most iconic racing events, speed sport has covered it all. Led by Chris Economaki, the Dean of American Motorsports Journalism, SpeedSport narrated the rise of auto racing from county fair dirt tracks to a global multi-billion dollar business. Generations have relied on SpeedSport for information, storytelling, and insight. And though SpeedSport has grown far beyond the original iconic newspaper, it has never wavered from its heritage. SpeedSport is America's motorsports authority. SpeedSport continues to define the industry standard with award-winning publications, digital media, television productions, and live streaming network. And today, SpeedSport announces the new television home for passionate race fans across the country and around the globe. SpeedSport One, the Motorsports Network. SpeedSport One, the Motorsports Network. And now, SpeedSport announces the new television home for passionate race fans across the country and around the world. Delivering over 500 live racing events a year, get ready for SpeedSport One, the Motorsports Network. Sorry, we should have just saved those at the end for the alts. I was just into it and I just continued, but we can just do those as pickups as opposed to like in the long read through. Yeah, that's kind of what I felt too. Oh yeah, of course. Oh no, we do it as often as we need to, you know what I mean? Like, as you know, we're gonna get you what you need. So yeah, we do it as many times as we need to. That's why we're here together. Cool. Okay, so basically what I'm hearing from you is sort of that same energy from that I had towards the end, more at the top. Okay, perfect. All right. Was there any other than that? Was there anything else that you'd want me to pay attention to on the second read through? Speed sport. Okay, so try to stick to it the same kind of way, kind of throughout. So it's a kind of always the same, somewhat. Yeah. Yeah. It's all good. Yeah. Okay. Perfect. All right. Perfect. Take two.
Since 1934. Speed sport has been there. From the board tracks to the short tracks and the world's most iconic racing events, speed sport has covered it all. Led by Chris Economaki, the Dean of American Motorsports Journalism, speed sport narrated the rise of auto racing from county fair dirt tracks to a global multi-billion dollar business. Generations have relied on speed sport for information, storytelling, and insight. And though SpeedSport has grown far beyond the original iconic newspaper, it has never wavered from its heritage. SpeedSport is America's motorsports authority. SpeedSport continues to define the industry standard with award-winning publications, digital media, television productions, and live streaming network. And today, SpeedSport announces the new television home for passionate race fans across the country and around the globe.
Yeah, I mean, you like that second read through? That was good for you? Because I'm glad to do it again too, right? I have no problem with that. Okay, great. Okay, perfect.
SpeedSport Live, the Motorsports Network.
So I'll edit this, I'll clean it up, and then I'll put the sweetener on it and I'll send it your way. It will take me a couple of hours because I did a job just before you, so I've got to finish their editing and then I'm going to get on to yours. I will say probably a couple of hours. Is that all right with you? Are you like on the clock needing this like right away?
No.
All right. Nice working with you, Greg. You are. All right. Yeah, and have a great holidays. All right. Have a great day. Thanks. Bye.